M, get in on this. Here you go. M.
Go ahead. Yeah!
She looks like she's trying really hard to poop.
That's part of Southern Home.
Sarah, where you at?
Go. Oh, yeah, cross it.
Preston, where you at?
Preston, take it. I'm Preston, crush it.
Where you at, Preston?
Timmy, what you doing? Where you at?
Timmy! Take it.
Timmy!
And yet again, Southern Humming involves no actual humming.
They were actually humming this time.
We crushed the Southern Hummers.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, Southern Humming.
Play Freebird!
Okay.
Ain't ready for that Kelly.
I can't connect because I think
that should have been. Is that your hashtag?
That should have been hashtag.
Yes.
We have all day to take pictures.
I don't think you're ready for that Kelly.
I don't think you're ready for that Kelly.
Perfect.
The Kelly to Bootylicious.
It's not like a broken baby.
The Kelly is Bootylicious. I don't think you're ready for that Kelly. I don't think you're ready for
hanging
that
in there.
Kelly.
If I do that,
it's white
like,
yeah. There.
Who presents this woman to be married?
Her mother and I.
Well, I'm taking her, John, so.
beautiful. For so many reasons I could talk about for a very long time, I'm incredibly proud of you. I'm so happy for you today. Chris, you don't look nearly as good as Kelly. I'm kidding. That was a joke. People were staring. I picture your whole family staring at me when I said Kelly and Chris, I will try to make this the only time today where I get a bit preachy. And I will preface this by freely admitting that I am by no means an expert on marriage. If anyone here wants confirmation of that, feel free to ask my wife Becky, who is standing up here with me today. I am sure she would be happy to go on at length about my shortcomings in that department. Everyone can sit. Yeah, sorry. That was not planned. But here's the tough part. The ceremony today cannot create that relationship. Only the two of you can do that. Love and patience, dedication and understanding, through communication, and Kelly, I'm looking at you when I say this, listening. So with that in mind, will you, Kelly, take Chris to be your husband? You can speak up.
Don't be still yet. What's up? I
know.
You
speak up.
I know there's volume there. Will you, Chris, take Kelly to be your wife?
I will.
We have a responsibility to this couple. They will need us to provide care, support, and love throughout their journey together that they start today. Will everyone please rise? Again. Will you, who are present here today, surround Kelly and Chris with love, offering them your friendship and supporting them in their marriage? If you agree, please say, we will.
We will.
Thank you. You may be seated. Kelly, please repeat after me. I, Kelly, take you, Chris, to be my husband. We'll get there. We'll get there. The wine will still be there when this is over.
Sorry, you're
gonna start
over.
Sorry.
Okay.
Focus. We're not there yet. I, Kelly, take you, Chris, to be my husband.
I, Kelly, take you, Chris, to be my husband.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better, for worse, for richer, for poorer.
For better, for worse, for richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health for all the days of our lives.
In sickness and in health for all the days of our lives.
I will help you when you need help.
I will help you when you need help.
And turn to you when I need help.
And turn to you when I need help.
I choose you as the person with whom I will spend my life.
I choose you as the person with whom I will spend my life.
Chris, please repeat after me. I, Chris, take you, Kelly, to be my wife.
Chris.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold.
For better, for worse, for richer, for poorer.
For worse.
In sickness and in health for all the days of our lives.
Sickness and in health. All day.
I will help you when I need help, when you need help.
Help you.
And turn to you when I need help. I choose you as the person with whom I will spend my life. May I have the rings, please? Kelly, please repeat after me as you put this ring on Chris's finger. I give you this ring as a symbol of my love for you. I ask you to wear it as a reminder of the vows we have spoken today.
I ask you to wear it as a reminder of the vows.
Chris, Please repeat after me as you put this ring on Kelly's finger. I give you this ring as a symbol of my love for you. I ask you to wear it as a reminder of the vows we have spoken today. Kelly and Chris, by the power of your love and commitment, and the power vested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You make this your life. Luckily for the two of you, I've been reading a lot of children's books. And as is so often the case, someone else was able to capture what I wanted to say so much better than I did. And so in the words of the great Dr. Seuss, Kelly and Chris, congratulations. Today is your day. Your mountain is great. Be on your way. Ladies and gentlemen, for the first time, please help me welcome Kelly and Chris.
pray the Lord above for something worth. I dare to share the word.
There we go.